When you have a picture, you can think of it as a giant two-dimensional array of colors. It's a little tedious to work with the colors because they have red, blue, and green components. Here we'll just use grayscale. Each element in the two-dimensional array will represent a gray level as an integer between 0 and 255. Now here's the problem that we want to solve. We have a photo, which is represented as a two-dimensional array of lots of gray levels. And now we want to make it a little blockier. When I have groups of four neighbors like this, I want to compute the average color, or rather the average gray level, of these four pixels and color them all in that color. In essence, I'm making every pixel a bit fatter. Let me blow this up a little. So here I have a pixel, and I want to know what are its three neighbors to the right, to the bottom, and diagonally. So let's assume the one that I'm starting with is pixels ij. That means my row is I and my column is j. Let's look at the one to the right. The row number is the same, and the column number has increased by 1. So here it is in Java. Same row, column increased by 1. What about the one to the south? In this case, the column index j is the same, and the row index has increased by 1. So here's the Java code for that. Finally, the diagonal one has both the row and column index increased by 1. And I'll leave it to you in the next lab exercise to figure that out. So go ahead and program this exercise. You need to traverse the first pixel here. Then you jump by 2 each time. And also with the columns, you go down by 2 columns each time. And each step, you average these 4 pixels, compute the average value, and stick it back into all 4 pixels. Don't worry, the friendly Udations have given you some code to start with.